Ladies and gentlemen.
That's Ezekiel Kwasi. He thinks we're gonna die the entire trip.
Day one.
That's me, and yes, I'm drinking eggnog from the carton.
Of one.
Of what?
That's Nick Dewsbury. He owns human clothing, and he can taste the difference between the regular Monster Energy and the Halo edition.
What time is it?
Where are we going?
Hold up. It is currently 3:25.
3:25.
It is currently 3:25, and we're about to jump in the ocean. At White Rock.
Oh, we still have to drive.
White Rock.
We're gonna drive now. Yes. 30 minutes to get there. You can't even see me.
Maybe not even 30, really. Ezekiel's driving.
Yeah, true. I drive like a beast. But this is gonna be exciting.
It's gonna be crazy. You guys aren't ready for this. It's wild.
Fun fact, Nick was going to bed. And then I told him what's happening. Yeah, exactly. He was actually taking a poop. And I told him what's up. And he's like, I'm joining this. So this is a big moment. This is a huge moment. The girls are getting ready. But yeah, come along for the ride.
Let's go. Let's go crazy.
Ready?
Let's go. And finally, we have Maggie Bailey and Kelly Martin. All I'm going to say is one's from Texas and the other one's from Alberta.
Let's go.
There's no stopping me, just burning through the sky.
Yeah.
200 degrees, just while they call me Mr. Fahrenheit.
Yeah. Alright, we're here, y'all.
Yep.
Are you excited or what?
No.
Nope.
This is a bad idea, but this is for the stories, you know? We're gonna tell our kids that we died.
We went
White Rock and swim.
I'm excited. Kids, never do this if you watch this video. And go, Charlie.
Nick, pray for us. Let's get it.
Dear Joshua, thank you for bringing us here as a community.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. I was like, who is Joshua?
Would you keep us safe and help us to not freeze?
Yeah.
And would we have blessed children?
Blessed children or blessed children?
Okay, break.
Amen. Amen. All right, guys. On three, I'm swimming. Ready? On three, dumb ideas. Come on, put your hands in.
This is dry.
On three?
Three, two, one.
Dumb ideas.
Okay, guys, we're here. We are freaking here. The pier, right there. We are about to go kill ourselves.
For legal reasons, we didn't actually kill ourselves.
Kelly, are you excited or what?
I've never been on that pier before.
Guys, I'm excited. This is the pier from our... Look at that. Apparently it's Canada's longest pier. So I'm excited for that.
So excited! So excited!
We're about to go die.
Again, for legal reasons, we didn't actually die.
I hear some tins. I'm excited.
I'm just here.
No, over there, bro. That's dry over there. All right, boys.
Yo, let's go over there.
Boys. And girls, we are.
It's like actually promised, you know.
Here.
The sand is like very cold. Holy
freak. We are
very
here.
Cold. Very cold. Look at the oh, this water's coming in. Holy shoot.
And we're about to die. We're about to die, y'all.
Once again, for legal reasons, we didn't actually die.
Pray for us. Pray for us. Hey, y'all. We did it. Yeah. How are you feeling?
Oh, that's so close. My toes hurt. But it's good.
Yeah, how like you?
It was great.
Not going in the water was awesome. Yeah.
It was awesome. Anyways, it was low-key a spiritual experience for me. You know, enjoying God's creation. Nah, so what's the creature? it wasn't a spiritual experience. But my toes are freaking freezing. I can't feel them right now. So I'm going to chill here a little bit. And then she wants to... what do you want again?
Sausage McGriddle.
And we'll head to bed.
Yes.
Hey guys, we're about to go for a little road
trip. A little ocean drive.
Ocean drive. Kelly's over there dying.
Yeah. Turn it up.
Guys, we made it. We are back on Trinity Western campus.
Look at this crazy amount of parked vehicle.
It was a good time.
Very good.
I'm tired.
Crazy.
I'm going to the flow.
It's exactly.
Well, I guess going.
5:23. Crazy.
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 You